is a horror game, which I have played before, but this is a newer update, so we're gonna play it. Okay, for now, I'm gonna start on easy. And, I'm not gonna go on full practice. I'm just gonna start like this, okay, guys? Continue. You get out of there. You only have 5 days, and all you need is in the house. Be quiet. She hears everything, and Granny is crazy. Good luck. I had a pause line real quick. Okay, let me resume. Okay. So, basically, you can get under the bed here. You don't know that. Okay, I'm gonna tell you guys a funny story real quick. Once, Granny came over here, and I made her glitch out and get stuck into this table. And I was able to do pretty much all I wanted without getting caught. That was amazing. We have our little locker thingy here. Okay, let me open the door. Granny. Ooh, let's go through here. Loot boxes. Let me through. I actually moved up. Down. Up. Don't get me. I don't know where she is. I don't see it, but I want to check out in here and see whatever we have in here. So we had the special key in here. And let's press the button. Press the button. Button press. Pretty sure you don't see me, man. I don't even see you. Okay. Here's the teddy bear. Okay, if you guys don't know what happens when you pick up the teddy bear, I'll show you. So basically, you don't see her anywhere in sight, right? Okay, so she doesn't know where we are. But now we're gonna pick up the teddy bear. And let me get down like this. Where is she? Oh, there she is. See her eye. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. Okay. See how she has her red eyes like this, and now she's come to you and won't leave you. And now you just press, you gotta drop it, and see her eyes will start to go back to normal. Watch that. Hey, Granny, can you stay over here? Yeah, now her eyes are normal, and she's soon to be going away. Soon be going away.
Soon?
Yeah, see, there we go. She's pretty much attracted to the pet teddy bear, and I might do the reason why there's the teddy bear later some other time, but not for this one. So I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna grab a special key. And now I have to go down to a certain area. I must go
sneak.
Oh no, I got stuck. I'm not gonna go in there yet. Oh, I just dropped something. Go down. Okay, I am in here. Let me turn. It won't let me turn. Okay, there you go. Don't know where she is, but it's all here. I'm gonna have to pause this again. I have to do all this stuff, so. Okay, okay. Let's go through. I'm gonna try this stuff just a bit. Okay. Hope it doesn't get too loud for you guys. Okay, I'm gonna stay down here, so I make sure. So she's right there. I'm gonna take a real quick look around here since we didn't do much of that. And so let's go up. Okay, let's see. What is up here? Just whatever that thing is. And let's enter here. Ah, I hit myself. It's blood. That's mostly that's all that's not even much in there. So Granny has decided to join us. Okay. Please leave, Granny. Thank you. Keep on walking up those stairs.
I'm trying to figure out these wipers.
Okay. Alright. Let's-a-go. Let's-a-go. Recording a video. Hey, Mom. Wait. Oh, no. I just made a loud sound. Made loud sound. Oh, no. Granny's gonna try to come get me. Okay, now we're... What is that? What are all these sounds? Is that Granny? Yeah, Granny probably made that sound, but... Okay, I'm gonna drop this. Whoa, where... Oh, no. I don't want it right there. It needs to be in here. Oh. Hey, Granny. We can go. This is good. Where did it go? Okay, there it is. Oh no, you turned up the music! They're gonna- Oh, well, it doesn't matter too much, but still. Okay. This is my fifth day in this house. She chases me.
Angel, you know I
enjoy- Oh! Chasing me wherever I go. I'm quite injured and my body hurts. The thing I remember before I woke up in this house is that I was driving and my car suddenly broke down. I went out to see what the problem was when someone suddenly hit me in the head. I managed to open a pair of locks on the front door, but that's all. Why did she do this? I hope no one else will experience the same thing as I do. Something, something, If I do not survive, and this is- And if someone finds this message, I have noticed that she sometimes hides things inside fruits. So that basically is like a little hint. So I'm going to drop that because we no longer need that. And we're going to go up this way. We're so slow. Hurry up. We haven't been hit yet, so we're fine. Oh, we were hit, but... bad yet or anything, so here's a cobble which will meet for in a sec once I find the dog is the action. Oh no, I just went 30-22. Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Open. Okay. You guys gotta watch out right here because there's a little bell thing right here and that will trigger her, so we don't want that exactly. So we're gonna need a little hand to stand that'll be for getting the well done, and it'll still be used later. And see here, this is what I was talking about, because we need a key for this. So, and if you guys wonder what this is, you gotta go here. Oh no, Granny is right there. Granny is legitimately right there. I'm gonna hide. I need to hide. Let me hide. I'm inside the box. Whatever this box thing is. I ain't getting eaten by Granny. I don't think she eats us, but... I don't think she noticed us. stuck again. Yeah, there you go. Crawling through this vent thing. Let's go. Hurry up, please. Okay. Oh, wait, what?
You're listening to Baxter.
Okay, she's right there. So I'm basically going to try to see if you can get out. Okay, I'm going to try not to hit anything. It froze! No, why did you freeze? It froze, everybody! Oh no. That's not frozen, but... Oh no! So, I'm gonna probably, close out. Ah! Actually, you know what? Let's just end this video here. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.